this whole thing is all restricted.
Just so you guys know, they don't fuck around with that shit here in Africa with the diamond areas. Like, you very much run the risk of being shot. If you don't get shot and you get arrested, African jails are not a friendly place. Generally, one or two things happen. You don't come out, or you come out with HIV. And you pretty much kiss your human rights goodbye when you go in there.
I'm back north.
Yeah, we just
yeah, I'd rather not go to prison.